Okay. Here they come. Ah, he's got an axe too, huh? We two can play this game. Oh crap. Whatever will I do? There you go. Oh no. You're chasing after me too? That's okay. Cause I got this. It's not nice to point fingers. Alright. Let's torture. Now let's burn the, well, not burn the other one. Now we can actually take this down. Got it. Reload. Let's go get that key. Yep. I just looked at my timer. It wasn't set. Ah. Son of a gun. What the heck? He just came to look and then he left. Okay. Lucky me. Could have shot him right there, but I hesitated. A bottle. Oh my goodness. Wait, what the heck was that? There's something there. Oh no. You bitch. Now you're smoking hot. Okay, let's heal up. Check this for now. Okay. Grab it. Good. Ooh, I'm sorry about that. My controller ran out of battery. I was just about to walk in on that trap. Thank goodness I stopped. Shotgun. This pump action shotgun has a short barrel and a wide choke, sending pellets over a short but wide area. Sounds good. Let's just deactivate this before I kill myself. Good. Let's see what's in here. Nothing on there. Here? Nothing. Just a hiding spot. Okay, let's heal up. There. Man, I was way late on that trap right there. Should have waited when he was at the base of the stairs. Set this guy ablaze. Now this is the agony crossbow. This collapsible crossbow has a strong bowstring which appears capable of launching heavy projectiles. Here, another box of matches. The enemies. Yep. Ooh. Not nice, buddy. Definitely not nice. Press R1 to create bolt while agony is selected. Trap parts can be used to make more of any agony bolt you possess. Thank you. Put the shotgun here. Agony bolt there. And the grenades will be at the bottom. There. Now he's dead. And he dropped some parts. The heart harpoon bolt, a powerful harpoon for the agony crossbow, which will impale opponents. Excellent. You can't get too much of those. Nothing here. Okay. Only one place to check now. So let's grab this. Well, actually, two places to check. I think I can aim at it now. Nope. The key. I gotta climb up first. Okay. The flash bolt, a warhead for the agony crossbow, which can blind opponents with a powerful flash. Blinded opponents can be killed from any direction with a sneak kill. That's really useful, because there's some parts we're going to fight a whole horde of enemies, and that's going to come useful. Okay, now that we shot the statue, we can climb down. I'm going to jump off once I reach a certain height. I think right here would be good. Yep. Let's grab the key. Grab the torch. Now let's move on. Okay. Let's put that down for now. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's actually just a set of trap. I think there's a total of three enemies here? Yeah. So let's get this guy first. The other one won't appear until we throw the bottle. We'll throw it right here. For him to come down. Any minute now. There he is. Gotcha. Well, got her. I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, that's another hiding spot. What's this? Oh, it's some grenades. Let's light these babies on fire. Nah. Now, once you kill them and they drop something already, then you won't get nothing for a second time after you burn them. Check here. Syringe. Oh. I need to upgrade my the amount of syringes I can hold. I don't have a shotgun. Or no, I actually do. Yeah, I do. I can only carry 4 inside my pocket and 4 inside the barrel. That's gonna change right now. What the?
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Okay. Huh. Little cassette tape.
Experiment number 4. Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Okay. What's this? A medical kit. The large syringe in this medical kit provides a major health restoration, but with temporary side effects. There are a limited number of them, but they also increase health a little with each use. That's awesome. We're gonna need that. And I'll take that. Nothing else here. You know what? Let's use that. Why not? Whoa. I can't even open the door. Man, what a trip. It's a good thing I used that when there were no enemies around. Okay. Just a bottle, syringe, shotgun shells. I know what to upgrade. Wait, wasn't there a harpoon there? No. Then there was one here. Yes. I need to increase that too. My capacity for syringe, shotgun shells, and the harpoons. And apparently my stamina. Stock 2,000 just to hold 2,000 points just to hold two extra bullets. Are you nuts? What about the shotgun? 2,000 just to hold one? Okay, we'll do this. 2,000 just to hold one extra. Syringe is definitely a must. Never had. Can never hold too many of those. Matches were good. Oh, we're fine with that. Get a lot of like harpoons more than anything. So let's do that. Stock. The agonies. Shoot, I'm 200 less. Okay. That's okay, because we're gonna fight the boss in this area. What was that? Oh wait, you know what? I better save it. Oh, come on, man. You're killing me here. I should have saved it. Yes, I forgot to save.
Pardon something?
Activate the boss fight. Nothing here. We gotta go examine the chain holding the fence up.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Okay. Now that he said that. There's no other items for me, right? Except the harpoon and explosive bowl. And a syringe. Oh, that's right, the syringe. Let's go grab it. That's the max I can hold. Oh, wait. Just what I needed. Okay, let's take out the enemy. Can I just switch with this? Climb through windows just like me. I think I could stab him. If I just blind him. I think that was a thing. Something. Sword is mightier than the pen this round. Who's that guy?
Better hold on to this.
Indeed. Chainsaw. The teeth of this old, well-worn chainsaw are caked with all sorts of things. That's a large amount of brain juice. 5,000. Let's get out of here. I think that's all of it. There's nothing in here. Check there. Well, I gotta go grab that bolt that's actually behind the barn. Let's go check what this guy's got. Nothing. Well, no bomb at least. Cool. Got exactly what I wanted. Excellent. think that's it. I think there's a syringe I said I needed to grab. I don't remember where, though. But I'm good for now, if I miss it. Okay. Let's cut this baby down.
Officer, you must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Alright, chapter 3 clear. Let's save it now. Good.
Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
Okay. Let's go check over here. If I remember... There's an enemy. Don't go so fast. I saw something move. You're fine! A second one of you coming after me. Map fragment 3, or I mean 5. Handgun ammo. And there's actually a bomb under here. Got it. What is this? Flashbolt, grenades, and trap parts. There's nothing in here. Go check out up ahead, just like the good old doctor wanted. Don't forget about me. Well, why don't you hurry up then? Let's get this axe. Let's go over here. What the? Hey! Let's go save her. Wait a minute, you're safe, lady. The hell? She just turned to brain juice. The hell was all that about? That was very, very sad.
We must be going.
Oh, be quiet. This guy didn't drop anything. I just want to look around. Well, at least there's a safe point here.
What's wrong with this kid?
There he goes. We actually don't want to enter in there just yet. Let's go up here. Hush, hush, don't fret, the good doctor's here. This is sounding weird. Matches.
What could have happened here? Let me know when you've taken care of him.
He did so little damage to me, but I shouldn't complain. Okay.
Nice shooting.
Thank you. Let's reload. Okay, I can only carry one shell for now, until I power up. Another place for me to hide. Man, this is paradise. I'm finding out a lot of good shit here. Another syringe, but I don't need it. Grab that. Okay, let's go check what's over here. I really don't like the sound of that. Bottle, matches, whatever the hell this is. Okay. Now let's go see what's up with that.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
Good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Lesser's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh. Okay. I couldn't light him on fire. Gotcha. So that was our second boss.
How could he have done that to Valerio?
I don't know, man. Looks like there's a key inside someone. Roofing. looks like I'm gonna have to go in digging. Oh, right there. Don't mind if I do. Oh. Man, what a jerk. Okay.
That came from outside.
Yeah. Well, before we do that, this? Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, February 2005. Myra was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. Hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. I mean, enough, man. You just gotta try.